From Collin County, Murphy police arrested a woman they say robbed a bank and then used a baby as a shield. Police say she poured gasoline and lighter fluid on the floor of the bank and demanded money. They say they confronted her as she was leaving and she grabbed a baby from a nearby car. Officers were able to rescue that infant and arrest the woman. Also,